Well, could Puerto Rico become the 51st state in the U.S.? The House voted for that Thursday to approve that legislation that would offer voters in the U.S. territory three options: statehood, independence, or what's known as independence with free association. But we're told the bill is likely to die in the Senate. We'll keep following that for you.